Hogsmeade, here I come.
It's a good thing we have oil.
Hello, Mr. Ollivander. I wondered if you might be able to help me with something.
Yes. Professor Fig sent an owl informing me that you'd be coming. He was a bit cryptic, said you need to have a special wand crafted, that you'd bring me the materials.
Yes, sir. I have them here.
Oh, my. How extraordinary. Remarkable design. I will be honest, I have never crafted a wand in this fashion. Repaired broken wands, of course, but this is something else entirely. Keeping me on my toes, aren't you? I think I can work with what you've brought me. Let me see what I can do. It is done. I should warn you, I've never seen a wand like this before. My suspicion, as Professor Fig implied in his letter, is that it serves a unique purpose. I doubt you shall find much use for it otherwise.
I understand. Thank you, sir.
I'm afraid you're on your own. I've ensured that we have a moment to ourselves. Oh, come, come. No need for such theatrics. In light of what Ranrok now knows, you must agree that our interests are aligned.
Our interests will never be aligned.
You would let goblins take what is rightfully ours? The final repository belongs to wizard kind. We would be fools not to work together. What's that you've got there? Might this sudden visit to the Wandmaker have something to do with our mutual pursuit?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
That repository is my birthright!
Charles Rookwood wouldn't have wanted you near it.
The arrogance. Should have known better than to try and reason with a child. I've always said, children should be seen and not heard.
Child. not suppose.
Man, speed! What was that?
Take it!
Coward! I'll make you wish you were back at the time. A lamb to the slaughter.
Let me open.
You will pay.
And the best you can do.
You're going to regret that. Novice luck.
I see you.
Don't think you're going to
fight. What a look up.
You think I'm impressed?
What are your thoughts on
electricity?
You've made a great.
Quite conductive, aren't we?
Hey, quick!
Flash of inspiration.
Had enough.
You will not be surprised.
Let me out, son! Hold still!
Now!
Dead! From above!
This is a good copy.
Hold strong!
Taylor!
Never did care much for vegetables. Large. Very well. Fighting with quick sponsor!
You can't hold out forever. You're going to regret that.
You could have joined me.
Delightful.
Let's get it over, shall we?
I have things to do.
I know your kind. You weaken quickly.
The Gringo! Not my best work, I'll admit.
I'm not done with you.
Too slow.
You'll pay for that.
That's the best you can do.
Get that stuff.
Capricho.
Allow me to pass. You're gonna have to stop that.
Believe it. Rookwood's reign is finally over. I'll need to send an owl to Natty right away. For now, though, I need to get back to the map chamber and tell Fig what's happened. Revelio. Victor Rookwood is dead. He confronted me as I left Ollivander's with the Keeper's wand. I had to defend myself.
Godric's heart, are you all right? I know you're well able to defend yourself. I've seen it often enough. But Rookwood himself...
He would have killed me once he found the repository, if not before. I had no choice.
You're right. You had no choice. You did what you had to do. The wizarding community owes you a great debt.
Thank you for saying so, Professor. I'm ready for what's next.
All right, then. The Keepers have been waiting.
You have completed all of our trials, and you have done so under circumstances even I did not foresee. You understand now why all of this was necessary. The portkey, the vault, the locket, the book, the trials. To ensure that one with the ability you and I share would make the same choice that San, Neve, Charles, and I did.
Now that you have witnessed my memory, you understand all that is at stake. Not everyone is what they seem.
As you know, light does not exist without shadow, nor shadow without light. Simply because you can eliminate darkness does not always mean that you should.
Even the most well-meaning and competent amongst us cannot possibly know the consequences of manipulating what should be beyond our reach.
What lies in the repository must never be released. Resist the temptation to destroy or control it. The magic that you have so carefully honed must now be used only to protect the secret we keep. You have the wand. You will know when to wield it. We leave our legacy in your hands.
We can only hope that we're not too late, and that we find nothing but a repository undisturbed beyond this door.
I should hope that the enchantments protecting the castle would protect against an incursion from below.
I fear they may not. Although, if they don't now, I can assure you they will in the future.
Were you able to reach Professor Weasley?
I was. Hopefully she and the others will arrive soon. They know where to find the door through which we entered.
Damn the goblins!
I wonder if Ranrock is here.
Let's go!
If his loyalists are here, he cannot be far behind.
You and I have faced worse, Professor.
Search the area! Must be here somewhere.
We must be getting closer.
Ranrook will be pleased with our progress.
Let's get it!
No!
To finding the repository.
I fear you're right, Professor. There's nothing we can do but keep searching.
Lumos!
Listen.
Someone's... What?
Potatoes!
It's the student! I've been from...
Somehow evaded the castle's defensive charms.
Steer this way! We shall make quick work of them!
Ha! Oh. They got this.
More of that.
you going to leave some for the rest of us?
We couldn't be happier to see you, Professor Sharp.
Another unwise coming back this way. Let's get it.
We got here before Ranrok.
I can't believe this is it. The repository has been under the castle for hundreds of years.
Think of all the pain that created it. This is what Miriam, George, your friend Lodgok, and countless others died for. Miriam believed this forgotten magic could be used for such good. But she did not know the risks. She did not see what the Keepers have shown you. What Isadora showed you. You are now the Keeper of whatever power it holds. What do you intend to do with it?
I plan to keep the repository as it is.
I'm pleased to hear that. I've been thinking.
What is it, Professor?
I spent all year trying to keep our journey a secret from everyone, including Professor Weasley. But now I wonder if I should have shared it with her, and the others, sooner. Trusted them more. The Keepers wanted this secret to be locked away forever. How long will you keep it?
The Keepers were right. The risk of using this magic is too dangerous. It is my responsibility alone to keep it safe.
I understand, but you are not entirely alone. I will do all I can to help you.
The arrogance of wizard kind. Goblins built this repository. It belongs to us.
Enough, Ranrok. It was never yours.
I've been wanting to play with this.
Miriam's wand.
If she'd simply handed over the container, all of this could have been avoided. Foolish, self-important witch. Seems you were two of a kind. She didn't know when to give up either.
know where to hide now, Ragnar.